Ayo, Kirby Mercury here, back with another episode of PlayerUnknown's Battleground. Let's get ourselves into a match. Hopefully. There we go. I'm not even gonna have a plan, I'm just gonna try my damnedest to kill as many bastards as I see. Get all the grenade launchers and rocket launchers and RPGs and maybe get some tanks. Get a nice old B-52 bomber. You can do a game. I believe. There's a B-52 bomber right there. No, that's just the man with a Twitch Prime balaclava or mask thing. Let's go chill with Snoop Dogg a little while. I get right in there. Oh, whoa. That was some pretty powerful shit. I'm pretty high now. Pretty damn high. Let's see. Prison. Meh. School. Planes going that way. I'll try for right here. Ain't going spicy. I want to live. Okay. Good to go. Just my mouse pad. Maybe I'll go to shooting range. There's never really any good guns there when I go there, but that's probably just RNG. We'll see. I'll just land here for now and see where the circle ends up. Hey, there's a plane crashed. I've definitely been there before, though. No sons of bitches around here. Totally screwed up my parachuting skills. Lack thereof. I think I'm good. Jump the white picket fence. No, did not work. Well, that's not a door. Handgun. Gas mask. Bolt loops. Keep my eyes wide open for any potential jerks. Nothing in there. Some pants. Fingerless gloves are pretty useful, but don't got time for that right now. Hey. What do we got? Another handgun. Level 2 vest. That's not what I want to take. I am aware I can press the inventory button and pick and choose what I want. You know what? Screw this. believe I am in the circle. It's a helmet. Those cheek pad, that's kind of a little bit rare. Go for a backpack. What do I not need? Don't need that. I do need that red dot sight for the gun. I do not have. Ooh, backpack. Okay, now we're gonna go find a gun somewhere. I've already been in that place. Ooh! This is really stupid because I have no defense other than this pistol, but I don't really kind of opportunity all the time. There are a lot of people around here. Or not around here, but a lot of people still alive. Gotta do it. It was so close. Not even really checking for people around me. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's just grab this and get the fuck out of here. Annex, home theater, military vest. 2-4 bullets. There you go. Let's get out. I don't know if that gun's any good. It might be a sniper. Probably is. I'm assuming since it came with the 8X. Yeah, definitely some kind of sniper. Never had that gun before. Now run like a motherfucker. Where is the circle? Okay, I'm running away from the circle. That's not good. I do have attachments for this, so that's good. There's also a chance to get shot, like, right now. That's not the attachment I wanted on there. Well, time to see if I have any sniping skills whatsoever. Let's try going here. Not quite yet. I'm just gonna regroup for a second. I don't know why I had to go back here to regroup, but I did. Is a vehicle, which I don't really need because it's just gonna cause me heat. I mean, I have a good vest. I have a shitty helmet, but at least I have a helmet. I have possibly a really good gun. But I also am not looking around me for people. Where the fuck am I? Going the wrong way again, that's good. Network lag, that's a problem. Keep heading west. Would not mind an umpy right now. Would be ideal. Umpy with the red dot for that close range combat. Like I said, I don't even know if I've ever seen this gun be fired. So I have no idea what it does. Single fire type sniper gun. I wonder if I could shoot someone from that far away. If even if players render in from that distance. So I should definitely be careful approaching houses because I can see them from a distance. People who are camping are probably watching me. This is not really a good gun to go into a building and try to take out someone who's camping. Unless I just headshot them and kill them. But yeah, like I said, I would prefer a Ompi for close range combat. It's not really the best spot for me to be because people can come from any angle. I don't hear anybody. Maybe I should take over that house. Let's see here. Don't know if the circle's gonna end up on this side of the river or the other side. Let's hide behind this tree. Really wish someone was like standing right there, just like pop him in the head. Okay. Could switch to my handgun for close range combat. But I don't think I'm going to. It's also a good chance no one's even in here. If there was someone in here, they probably would have killed me by now. Shotgun's probably better than the handgun. Or, well, I guess I can have both. I didn't know I didn't have to choose. Either way, still better for close combat. Mandy's. Where am I on circle? Good to go. I think I'm gonna stay here for a little bit. Punk boots? Fuck yeah. Molotov cocktail? May as well. I already have bullet loops. No, I don't. I got cheek pad. Whatever. I'll stick with the cheek pad. Now, if I hear somebody, probably try rushing them if they walk into the house. Hopefully, I can see them coming though. before they see me standing in the window like Tupac with my AK standing in front of the window, some kind of liquor in my hand. Staring at the world through my 8X. Okay, that's a buggy. Shoot out the tire. No, I shouldn't. It would be kind of funny. I know there's no one even in the house beside me. Just love for someone to walk on over that hill. There's no reason for me to be going looking for a fight right now. I'm no good at aiming, and this is not a good close range weapon. I do have the shotgun, but it's like super close range. I would prefer mid-range. Not gonna lie, I'd probably prefer an 4X, but I thought I'd seen something. It was just rendering. Let's see. Staring at the world through my 8X. Swear to God, it don't make sense. That is going to be the peak of entertainment of this camp. I haven't even heard a gunshot yet. I don't even think the entire time I've heard a gunshot. I'm like, holy shit, someone's walking, but I just realized my hand was just like holding the A button, A key. Okay, no shots fired around me. Where's the circle? Where is it going to be? Probably going to have to move. Hopefully you don't get bridge trolled, even though that's not really super popular bridge. I can scope out area before. Get there. Circle's probably up. Okay, I'm out of the circle. So let's go. Oops, wrong button. So let's just do a quick inventory check. Could use some more bullets, but not really, because am I really gonna go through all these bullets? Okay, that's a fucking bad circle. However, I could take the buggy that I was aiming at, that was pretty far away, that I fucking have no idea where it is. was talking about looking west. I don't think that's when I was looking at the buggy though. There, no, that's not it. It's just some trash car. Gonna be like staring through my scope. Oh, there's a dude. That's not. I should take one shot. I kinda missed my opportunity. Either way, I can kinda watch him. Okay, there's a Dazier. Over there. Your shots. Not gonna lie, I think I'm gonna swim it. Might not be the best idea. That's what's happening. Okay, that's just the water. Freaked me out a little. This is super heat bag. Oh, they shot me. They're shooting. I don't know where they're shooting from. They're definitely shooting. Swerve like a motherfucker. Okay, wherever they were shooting from, I don't think they can see me right here. So yeah, let's take the car and bounce. Quick inventory check. I have first aids. Just get into the circle and I'll worry about sniping people later. If I survive that long, I guess we're gonna make it to the circle, so that's good. I mean, I'm causing a whole lot of ruckus right now. Let's go into this building where there's probably dudes. Get the fuck out. There's a guy over there. God damn it. God damn it. We gave it a shot. I should have scoped that place out before I rushed it. Oh well. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Have a good night.